Home family is back in Portland, Oregon, and home Purdue is kind of here at St. Thomas, to be honest. Well, Purdue overall, it was the out-of-state cost. They're very, very good compared to other out-of-state schools, and their business program is just really high quality. And then St. Thomas, I'm Catholic. I was born and raised Catholic, and just kind of going through not only BA but other ministries like Boiler Catholic Men's, it really got me involved soon to become president. I chose my major by looking at what would advantage me not only for law school and my career in law, but also for my personal development. So double major in general management and finance can both help me in investments and investment in money management, and general management helps me develop leadership through the science of leadership. Yeah, well, I guess the main one, which may be obvious, is Boiler Catholic Officers, which is kind of encompassing of every ministry, I would say, just because we're so involved with other ministries. But primarily, outside of BC Officers, would be Ignite. So I'm an Ignite leader, and I host a Bible study every Sunday at 1 p.m. Yeah, well, I enjoy hiking. So if I'm not studying or reading a textbook, then I'll go hike and pray. And I'll also, I tend to read history, so I love reading and understanding historical concepts and figures, but as well as general scientific topics and studying the sciences. Personal goals, I would say it's primarily to graduate, because I'll be graduating this year. But other than that, I think it's to grow in my faith and to keep that train rolling. If I stop the momentum now, then when I leave undergraduate, when I go to law school, it's going to be a lot more difficult to pick up my faith. And so it's just kind of keeping everything firm and growing in faith and in God and in Christ. But other than that, it's primarily just let everyone kind of get a taste of what leadership looks like. In my other involvement around campus, it's good to teach people how to lead and how to lead in Christ. And that's overall my goal for this year, is to kind of pass down what I've learned as a leader throughout my 3 years here at Purdue, and to give that information to those who wish to lead after me. So my goals for St. Thomas and for Boiler Catholics, we have a lot. There's a lot of goals, but the main one is to evangelize, or to go out and to spread the word and the gospel, and to go and really encompass what Boiler Catholics and what St. Thomas represents, both as a Catholic and a Christian. When we go out as Boiler Catholic Officers, we like to garner every heart, mind, and soul. And so if we can get every heart, mind, and soul, then we can love God with all our hearts, all our minds, and all our souls, and all of our strength, and love each other. So the Eucharist is Jesus revealing God to us. It is the revealing of Jesus which reveals God. And so when I go to Mass and the Eucharist, we get into the liturgy of the Eucharist, then what I think of when I see the host being raised up and transubstantiated is I think of Christ revealing himself to us and passing on to us the Holy Spirit in order to fully be in union with Christ and in union with the Church. So in essence, I would say the Eucharist to me is God revealing himself to us through Christ and us being able to be in full union with the Church.